Yeah, sure.
Look, Mary, it's time to leave this tent. It's been 2 days since he left.
He's coming back. We're talking about the same Jesus, right?
Yeah, the Jesus we all saw get crucified yesterday.
Yes, but he's gonna rise again. He told me.
No. Guys, he wouldn't leave me.
Okay, Mary, you need to ask yourself, WWJD.
He'd move on.
Oh. All right, but don't worry, we came prepared. We brought some wine.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Jesus loved making wine.
All right, you know what, Mary? It's time to start making new memories with old things. Gimme.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Fine. God, that's good. Where's that from? Nazareth?
Listen, I didn't want to say this before because of the whole Son of God thing, but he was a bit of a showboat, right?
Also, I tried his wine, and to be honest, it's a little watered down.
Give him a break, Bathsheba. He makes it with his brain.
Speaking of, you should change your name to Water because you're letting him walk all over you.
Zing.
Yeah, and on your first date, he made you wash his feet.
I offered to wash his feet. That's like my thing.
Okay, you know what? I shouldn't say this, but girls, I'm going to say it. All right, our nickname for him is Talon Toes.
Oh. Well, he has many names.
Okay, enough sulking.
Ladies, let's turn these frowns upside down.
I wasn't frowning, I'm fine.
Mary.
Jesus, abort. Light as a feather, stiff as a board.
Light as a feather,
stiff as a board. Light as a feather, stiff as a
board. Go. Fuck! Woo!
Yes.
There are more cons than pros.
Okay, well, everyone has a beard right now, so that's not fair.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
No, it's good.
Come on, Mary. WWRD.
What would Robin do?